Hundreds packed this church, lined the walls, and spilled out into the courtyard for a true celebration of life. They danced and sang and laughed and hugged to honor 7-year-old Asa Hill.
We cannot know why Asa cannot stay with us, but we can know what he has brought to us. The gifts of his life are strong.
Everyone had a favorite story about the vivacious, smart little boy.
Every time I saw Asa, I just told him I loved him. I said, Asa, you know you're my favorite nephew. And he said, I'm your only nephew, you know what I'm saying?
Asa ran upstairs and grabbed a hamper. And he said, I'll sit in it, and you'll take Daddy's belt, and you'll loop it around the hamper, and you'll drag me all around the house.
And he hugged me and he said, Grandma, every time I hug you, you always smell good.
And even though he was just 7 years old, no one seemed angry about a car crash that had claimed his young life. Instead, they talked of their blessings.
I just love the fact that all these people are here, and I just feel this love in the room, and it feels so good.
And Asa's father talked of his pride that his son's life is still giving life as an organ donor.
It is a hard decision in some regards, but I will tell you, it has brought me peace.
The ultimate celebration came at the end. When Asa's two parents decided to marry.